At approximately 10 a.m. on Monday, October 19th, 2015, police were called to check on the welfare of an individual in the 200 block of Coventry Close Northeast. Once inside, police discovered two women, one in her 50s and the other in her 20s, deceased in the residence. Autopsies are underway for both victims. The victims' identities and causes of death will be confirmed after the autopsy is complete. There is nothing to indicate this was a random incident, and the investigation is ongoing. It came to police through a family friend that was concerned potentially about someone that was known in the residence, and that led to police investigating this as a check on welfare. The way the investigation has gone and how we preserve evidence and contain crime scenes, at this point we haven't had an opportunity to go through the proper investigative steps to identify who the victims are, who the deceased are. Anyone with information about this incident is asked to contact police by calling the non-emergency line at 403-266-1234 or the homicide unit tip line at 403-428-8877.